Yes, a very small machete.
It was a hidden
man. To Ben Toth. Yes, really.
That really does say that.
I guess from Bobby. Oh!
Just open it already. I know this machete would be such a conversation starter.
You not know my parents?
I kind of knew that was going to happen.
I knew that was going to happen.
I have
it. He makes a Christmas
like yeah.
It's what we, it's what I am.
Yes!
That's awesome. Really does match me. Thank you very much, Bob.
Yeah. See, I got Frank. I figure you guys are like Mario and Luigi. I don't think my dad really cares.
No, that's all.
Fine, Mr. Gates.
Luigi Mario.
Oh, there we go. Frankie's just taking what he wants.
I didn't realize that that's on all of
Frank's like, I'm going to let you finish, but first let me get a piece of this cake.
Thank you for ruining
I just ruined my throat.
It's not going to be our throats.
All right. Like,
I'll have you know mine got cut out
and I'll buy you a burger.
Look it, but that one's
why is that a trade? Like, oh, the machete for a burger, that's a natural go-to.
Wouldn't you rather have a burger?
Burgers are delicious.
All
right. Lex goes, I would do that.
Property.
Yeah. Oh,
the
burger,
machete.
I mean, I did an
okay job.
Come in handy. It's actually kind of a tough call. I don't know. I might keep the machete, but I have the machete. I do like burgers too, though. So. That's all.